trying to establish that jab once again.
Big kick land.
Oh, and there he goes, working off that jab again. How's your jab?
I mean, the jab's nice. I love throwing the jab. But you realize that as MMA evolves, guys will start to fight behind a very educated jab.
Whoa!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this one. Both finished twice.
Oh, he might be out.
Looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Well, he's looking for that left hand, just out of range though with it. It's a big knee. Oh! Back and forth we go here. A series of punches by him there. He has certainly had no trouble finding the range.
He is finding the target with everything he throws. He's mixing it up.
Nice connection with a punch there. It's hard to recall. Oh, DC and one more of those he might get.
I mean, the fight is going to be over. I can't believe he's still standing. That shot landed perfect.
Oh, he lands another shot. Oh, a shot to the body. Is he going to land that
way? But he's hurt very, very bad.
Changes levels now, DC.
Oh, man, he was in a single, got too high, bro.
Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's got to grab that head or he's going to get blasted.
Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire.
Oh, look at him jumping in to try to get the finish.
One minute now to go in round one.
Okay, well,
man, this is some serious ground and pound. He's trying to put this dude's head, like, through the canvas.
He's one of the better ground and pound fighters we have in the entire UFC, and you're seeing why.
All right, he's sort of hanging out here unguarded, DC. Not sure if he's trying to bait him in or what, but not great body language here. 20 seconds left. Gets up again. His first takedown of the fight after many failed attempts, so he stayed committed. Now he has the fight in his wheelhouse. Let's see what he can do. So the crowd voicing its appreciation after that round. We had a knockdown courtesy of a punch midway through. Second round underway. And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if he can follow it up. Nice liver shot lands. Oh, big left hook there. Nice 1-2 there. Well, he's been pretty accurate tonight. He's landed some significant strikes, but his corner's looking for him to mix it up a little bit more and just throw more volume.
Because they don't see too much of a threat. This guy has to have...
So he's gotten in the north-south position now, DC. If you're the top fighter in this situation, what are you trying to do offensively?
I'm trying to force some sort of action from my opponent. You want him to turn to his knees to either give you the guillotine choke or allow you to try to chase the back.
No!
He's in trouble.
All right, so a good job defensively by him here as he raises the guard and prevents any damage.
Shades of James.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. a sneaky head kick he did not recognize in time. And now he's got hurt bad.
So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a quick level change now.
He went single into high crotch. Oh, he's taking his dude for a ride. Oh. He flips him over the top. What a huge takedown.
I mean, do I survive that, or did I read my last
one? Absolutely not. You don't survive that. It's over. It's over, John.
Less than a minute to go in the round. How about the speed on that reversal there? I mean, I know you can get out of some bad spots, but not with that type of speed. Oh!
He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Good movement by him here, transitioning very well on the ground.
Step for step, he's staying with his opponent in every transition.
All right, so he postures up here.
Oh, ground and pound.
Down some ground strokes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
And that's the end of round number two. All right, so there's the end of the round as we show you some of the highlights, DC. And there was a big knockdown there. Thought he might get the finish. We'll see if he gets it in the next round.
Well, if he lands that shot again, it will be over. It will be a finish. You don't recover from two of those types of strikes. He found the right moment. He found the opening and landed that big strike.
And is not funded by governments.
Why don't we create a system where people have the means to pay for the healthcare that they need based on their own choices?
Third
round underway. Big punch, Lando. Now he's masterful from here.
He went to a single switch.
All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. Man, isn't it fun to watch this dude work on the mat?
He's unbelievable how fluid he is in his motions on the mat.
Oh, wow, that happened quickly as the fighter reverses position there on the ground.
Unbelievable position change. Wow, what a transition.
All right, so he's got the body locked down here, DC, or so it appears. This is not a guy you want anywhere near your back.
Ooh, Sakuraba.
All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
All right, half guard position here, DC. You have an extra pop in your step when you talk about fighters working out of this half guard.
Oh, man, I like half guard as a top fighter. I understand half guard as a bottom fighter. Don't want to be there.
Right.
Very dangerous. But if you are there, you have to be winning the position of the underhook. It opens up so many opportunities for you to either escape or sweep.
Oh, reversal here, DC.
Fuck, I was going to kill this team. I wasn't supposed to do that. Come on, he has no health.
He might get a finish here.
Let's tap him, guillotine.
It's in there deep. There you go.
Yeah.
The tap. Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
Yeah, great job executing the submission in that fight. Really strong work. You can see the years of repetitions in the gym to set it up and ultimately get the tap there. Great technique to set up the finish. Now let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
Just watch how slowly he approaches the submission. He never rushes. He takes his time, but it's his trickiness. It's his ability to trick people into going to the floor with him that puts them in danger and finishing fights.
Well, I mean, to be honest with you, Reed, the Los Angeles weather provides...
So there he is, your winner by submission. That is a finish they will likely be talking about for some time. Big win, major state.
Characteristic heavy rains. That was in January. And then, as you may or may not remember, we went to the Dodger game a couple of weeks ago, and I felt like I was watching a game at Spruce Grove. Like, it was crazy. The wind was busting in through Chavez Ravine. But this 72 hours has been weather perfect. So.